A slab of processed cheese, trowel on the mayo, hold the lettuce if you please, maybe
Keller shrews, Keller shrews, where will you meet them Keller shrews? There's a mummy passing by, there's a buzzard in the sky, and that's where you're bound to meet them killer shrews.
Well, now I've seen them all from Drakenstein to Frankula.
That creepy creature from the Black Lagoon.
Not to mention them fiends without a face or with them atom brains.
Ain't nothing else quite like them killer shrews. I said, hey. History. And there's a man living there that you ought to know. Yes, he's living way back a long time ago. Well, now we don't eat nothing but bear cat soup. This cat's name be a Aloo. I said, hey, 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 yeah.
Strangers in the night, an apparition conducive to fright. Decomposition renders your profile so hideous to see. Something in your nose is so revolting. Something on your lobes seems to be molting. Or is it a case of advanced leprosy?
Is a deer and a female deer. Ha! Ray is a rare golden sun. Me, that's a name that I calls myself. Far is a long old way to run. A do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti. Ha! Forget about the do and think about me.
Well, I seen a werewolf with a can opener in his hand, stumbling through the neighborhood, Piggly Wiggly. He's looking for that aisle where they keep the tin goods. Neighbor, how long has it been since you had a big hot steaming bowl of Wolf Brand chili? Werewolves of London.
Oh, never hit your grandma with a shovel. Why leave a bad impression on her mind? In a better way, impart all the love that's in your heart. Quite possibly, she might retort in kind.
Thank you for being an asshole. I've never known a bigger asshole. You're about the biggest asshole that I ever seen the light of day. It's no surprise to me, yeah. This is the way you turned out to be. You're the asshole when you leave here. You're